The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is
his business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
It's the girls you have to worry about. The boys will get on. Runaways, junkies mostly. A girl needs looking after. These girls. Oh!
I don't know, it's like an altar or something. It looks like...
Sitting on the Hawaii case.
Huh?
support the good from that.
Always nice to see another uniform. See you in the shower later. Again! Keep your hands in the air. Come on.
Everybody's stupid here, huh? Hawaii means nothing to you too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy. You found a girl from your club raped and killed with a postcard from Hawaii left on the
box. What, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Hey, I've always loved you.
Come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always comes my name.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Cause Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
Hey, what can I get you?
Hey, guys.
Same again, baby.
Give him a little bit of cereal. I don't want to be...
There's no cover for you.
Hey, please don't spit on the floor. Did anyone teach you any manners?
Hey, no touching. No touching.
Here we go, here we go.
I should call my mom.
If I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey. You think it's Halloween already?
Gotta help me!
I have to do something. This guy is dressed up, hiding in plain sight as one of them assassin types, you know?
All right. Show me. Let's find him. Put him down.
Was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazy. crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.